some people, they think that they don't want to think that they're going to die. And some people are very flexible to talk about it. But mostly in general, people, they don't like to talk about it. When they have cancer, I had patients that I knew that she's not going to leave, you know, when she's not going to make it up to the end of the month. I tried to get that person in, or those person into the conversation that, what do you want? You know, what do you want for your family? They were not willing to talk about it at all. And I said, I don't want to talk about it. I'm going to pass this stage. I'm going to leave, so I can't do anything about it. And I think this is one of the glitches in, I don't know, and maybe medical system of here. I don't know about the other communities, but I think the Iranian doctors who are practicing here, they have to be told them through the healthcare system that try to implement this, that to the people that, you know, when they have critical illnesses, the doctor has to tell them that, you know, this is the paper. What do you want to be done? Because the family, they can't do it. For those that are very stressed, or they talk to the family, or family can get them talk to them, it's okay. But I think if it comes from the doctor, then people get ready, you know, get used to it. Then it's better, because if the doctor say, okay, you have cancer, you have a stroke, you may die, so what do you want to resuscitate if you go to that stage? Do you want to do the, do you want us to know to do what for you? Or take you to the hospice, or do you want to be at home? There are a lot of things. And go and think about it. What are your wishes? I think these are the things that it's better come from the maybe medical doctors that practice here, because for those that have difficulty to talk about it, they're not going to talk about their family. And I know a lot of them. And even though I was telling to the husband of this person that you talk to her and, you know, tell her because you're the husband. I said, no, I can't. Whenever I started, I said, don't talk about it. Stop it. I don't want to hear this thing. So those that they try to deny their situation, doesn't matter with me or anybody, they're going to deny it. But medical doctors coming from, you know, different position, they have authority to talk about it. So maybe this, if it comes from this, them, then it become popular in the community.